Yep, it's a glitch for the whole game. You literally have to buy perks. And you can't even get the perks you actually want. It's shit.